So, while I was preparing my lineup there earlier on, doing the program and whatnot, a friend of mine came through, Dog, I have this poet of mine, and she wants to perform, right? Like, I'm not really sure about this, but hey man, I'm not promising anything, but you might as well do it, right? She's very beautiful, I tell you that. I like saying ladies are beautiful. And she's a poet too. She goes by the name of Dineo. Can we please give Dineo a huge round of applause, please?
Hi, I'm a bit mentally blessed. So, I am Kucho Dineo Mashile is the song.
This one is on.
Hello. Okay, cool. I am Kucho Dineo Mashile Ntombi ya Mutsonga Muchangana wale Bushbuckridge Enkwinya Mahembe in Mpumalanga. I am an African queen. I am birthed by the Almighty himself, see. If I was of this world, my name would represent fame. But since I am but an alien in this world and am actually from heaven, my name does not represent fame. The only name that I hold high is that of the Most High. So let me urge you to sit to the urges of your seats and listen urgently, for this is a precious ministry that God Almighty so graciously placed in my heart through poetry. This one is the cry called Senzenina. Senzenina, the cry of an African child in a system that constantly oppresses and colonizes her without the responsibility. They actually say that no, it's not oppression, it's transformation. Senzenina, when a black child is constantly being oppressed and suppressed, her feelings are being pushed down, she's being silenced when she wants to speak her mind. Senzenina, when we cannot walk on a campus that is meant to be a public university with freedom because there are statues and pictures of people who remind us that we do not belong. See, the black child is not even afforded the opportunity to be free in a land that actually belongs to her. See, I ask Senzenina because the black child cries. She yearns for attention because she has been silenced so long. She has so much to say, yet her voice is kept in a box. She is a barbarian. She is violent. She cannot do anything that is worth noting. Senzenina, what did we do to deserve this? Where am I supposed to go and cry? Where am I supposed to go and speak my mind? When I speak things like these, I am inciting violence. Senzenina, when I'm being told that no, you are being too emotional, it's not about you, it's not oppression, it's transformation, you are being too sensitive, it's not a racial issue, not everything is about black and white, but everything looks black and white, but the system that you keep on telling me is not oppressive, is oppressing me. What am I supposed to do when I am constantly being made to feel less human in a land that belongs to my forefathers? See, if I went to Europe, I would expect this, but where am I supposed to go when I'm not welcome in my own home? You cannot accommodate me where I belong. You cannot pride yourself with including me to what actually belongs to me. See, I'm the one to accommodate you because you are the visitor. I know that I am made in the image of the Most High God. I know that my life is precious to him. I know that I am loved. I know that I am precious, an African queen, beautiful from the inside out. It does not mean that by me calling you out to what you're doing wrong to me, I feel less important. Well, you do not mean more than I do. I'm sorry, but if you meant more, you would have stayed where you belonged. I belong here. This is where I come from. This is where I will voice out my opinion. This is where I will be free. I will not always cry, Senzenina, when I know that I'm not the one who did wrong. See, the system is so oppressive that we are the ones who are being oppressed and victimized because of the same oppression. We are being wronged and then made to feel that we are wrong for saying that we are being wronged. Senzenina is a cry that I refuse to cry any longer. I belong, and I am Culture Dineo Mashile. Thank you.